Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make this cute pink miniature nook for baby doll. I tried really. So let's start. I take cardboard and printed pictures. Cut out. Glue to the cardboard. Then take white acrylic paint and coloring with strokes. Add red paint and we got a pink. Also coloring with strokes over white. We glued the sides and got a cute pink nook. Next, I made sketch of a crib. And cut out. Cut out middles. And paint parts in white. Collect all details of crib together. Take wire and make a canopy. Next, make a pink pillow. Take a lace cloth and make a cloak on a canopy. Wrap around the wire. Here. If you liked it, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe on my channel and comment my video. I really appreciate your opinion. Bye!